Hello friends, welcome to linuxapp.com. In today's video, we are going to install e107 CMS 2.1.9 version on CentOS 7.6. Now let's see what does e107 CMS do. It is an open source and content management system which is powered by PHP and MySQL, which allows us to create, edit and delete our own website's content without any knowledge of coding languages such as HTML or JavaScript. And we can also host our own website. The e10 software comes bundled with everything you need to have your interactive and mobile device friendly website. And if you see the e107 software, it is perfect for simple blogs but also powerful enough for even the most demanding corporate websites or intranets. Now let's see the features of e107 CMS. It has XML sitemap creator, file download database and management, theme manager, plugin manager, cron jobs, mass mailing, and RSS and RTM feeds. Now let's see its software requirements. We just need a LAMP stack here. So here I'm using CentOS 7.6, Apache 2.4.34 version, MariaDB 5.5 and PHP 7.2. And these are the required PHP modules to install e107 CMS 2.1.9 version. And this is the download link to download the e107 CMS on CentOS 7.6. Now let's get into the terminal. Now I'm going to configure MariaDB for e107 CMS. Now log into the MariaDB database using root password. Enter the password that you have set for the root. Now I'm going to create a database for e107 CMS. Now I'm going to change my database to e107. Now I'm going to create a user for e107 CMS. Assigning a password for the e-user. Now I'm going to give permissions to the e-user to access the e107 database. Now I'm going to flush the privileges to reload the permissions. Now I'm going to exit from the MariaDB database. Now I'm going to change my directory to var www. Now I'm going to create a directory for e107 CMS. Now I'm going to change my directory to e107. Now I'm going to download the e107 CMS. So wget. And this is the link to download the e107 CMS. Now we have successfully downloaded the e107 CMS. Now I'm just going to list the contents. Now I'm just going to extract this file. Now I'm going to list the contents. Now I'm going to assign ownership permissions to this. Now I'm going to assign writable permissions to this e107 directory. Now I'm going to create a customized configuration file for e107 CMS. So inside this configuration file, so here I have set server name as www.linuxhelpone.com and this is the document root folder of e107 CMS. Now I'm just going to save these changes. Now I'm going to restart the service of Apache. Open the browser. Enter the server name, choose the language and click continue. Enter the database details that you have configured inside the MariaDB. Enter the username. Enter the password that you have created for the e-user. Provide the database name. I'm just going to uncheck this. And click continue. Database has been successfully connected. Now I'm just going to click continue. After checking the requirements of PHP and MySQL versions, click continue. Enroll the admin credentials, create a password for the admin, re-enter the password, provide an email ID for admin account, select the admin area scheme and click continue, enter the portal information, select the website theme and click continue. Click continue. E107 CMS has successfully installed. Now I'm just going to sign in as admin. Enter the admin credentials. Click sign in. So therefore, we have successfully installed E107 CMS on CentOS 7.6. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxHelp channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.